Achilles Liarmakopoulos is not Canadian. He is actually from Greece, and half god, half man. And that's really showcased in this next piece. This is Brahms' Chorale Prelude number 10, and it features the most challenging trombone line ever composed, because it has to be played with the utmost dolce sound, very smooth. It jumps all over the range of the instrument, and has to be very soft. We're not trying to make Achilles nervous. That's okay, he doesn't understand English. This is Brahms' Chorale Prelude, number 10.